between masturbation and impotency or just not being able to function as you should?
So for the Viagra, I don't think it's because of porn.
Mm. Mm. Yeah, I think it's marriage. Marriage, unajua kwanza hiyo
stress.
Ina putting it to guys off. Hebu imagine, eh? Hebu imagine.
Why get married in the first place kama itakukuzwa?
Si marriage inakuanga for women. Hakuna jamaa, hakuna jamaa wende ya dem, anawambia, I will not have sex with you again if you don't put a ring on my finger. Hakuna jamaa
so, kusema hivyo. So, forced into marriage,
you most sex. Guys are forced, actually. Most guys. Yes. Most guys are forced. Kwanza wanapeangwa ultimatums. Jamaa anambwa, if you won't marry me, we are done. Do you want to tell me that doesn't happen?
It happens.
How many
but,
times
but
does it happen?
But why do it if you're not ready?
Mademo wengi wanasemanga. What do you guys say?
Why should I marry you and after marriage I'm not getting the sex that I used to have? So see, is it worth it for me to get to have a marriage certificate? It to prove to people?
So that's
then
a question we should be asking girls.
Does it
matter really for women? Does sex really matter?
For me it matters.
I'm saying when it comes to marriage.
Yeah.
You unapatanga a lot of women, kwanza today, wanna compromise so much just to get that bag. Just to ensure wamepata hiyo ring. Just in case when say amwe kuniacha, at least I'll get what's owed to me. I don't care whether it satisfies me. They don't care. Wengi sana. Wengi. Ni ukweli ama ni uongo? It's true. Kama hii story hapa tumechekisa hii ya huu jamaa bana. Huh? With this woman who was divorced.
If I'm not happy, you're not happy.
Yeah.
Huh?
Jamaa una live in a marriage with a woman who is abusing you emotionally. Kila siku, abuse. Ukitoka nje, Hey, we're great, we're doing good.
But you know someone before you marry them, you know their crazy side and their good side.
Okay.
So if I have my crazy side, why marry me? Because you know obviously it'll get worse, it won't get better.
Okay, the one thing worse. I know for guys, see you wanga to fit zetu for long. Crazy side jama zoonekana bila issue. Hakuna jama anaweza feature some crazy stuff about their personality for more than a month. That is guaranteed. I know that to be a fact. Na venye madem kwanza nyinyi mnajuanga kusaka mse. Lakini dem anaweza feature for how long? 12 years. Si ndio? 12 years even. Jamaa ndo hapa ati tukiwa keja. Hivi tukiwa kwa nyumba unanipiga na nyundo.
Why not leave? Mbona alikaa for that long?
How can I leave? How can I leave kama kila mtu ana believe we have an amazing life?
So, you'll sacrifice your happiness.
Uyu jamaa alifanya nini?
What people will think.
Uyu jamaa alifanya nini? Na hiyo by the way ndio hii point yenye nilikuwa nataka to head to, sawa? In society today, sawa? And this is a fact. We always run to protect women whenever there is any sort of abuse, whenever there is any husband who is hurting her in any way. If she comes out and says, "Hey, I am abused, this guy keeps hitting me. This guy is always violating my space. He's always making me feel uncomfortable by doing weird shit."
We talk about maybe our feelings. You guys keep quiet.
Siusikie, ngoja kwanza nimalize. Lakini sasa ile jamaa anatokelezea, ana talk about his feelings ama anajaribu kulia kidogo. What do you guys say? That's not a real man. That's not a real man. I know.
That's because you guys, you always keep quiet. If any kitu ina happen for me before, it will go like an example. The way women are talking trash about women, like, how many men come out and say, "Hey, what are you guys doing?"
See, you unajua ubaya ni nini? Nyinyi mta argue from a point of feelings, while we try and put some logic in there. Na hapo ndo convo wangu inaishia. Mimi nimekuuliza tu swali moja. If a guy comes out, if let's say you're in a relationship with a guy, so afu jamaa kuje kwako aanze tu kulia, afu kimuuliza ni nini, akwambia he's just feeling emotional today, what will you say?
I understand.
Really?
Yeah.
A guy just comes out, akwambia, "Oh, come on.
It's normal for a guy to cry.
Okay, let me ask you a different question. How many times is a guy allowed to cry before you call him a pussy?
Akikuja, I'll understand.
Jamaa akamtoa kwambie, imagine mimi, imagine nimekuja tu umekaa tu sawa, nikuwekelee tu kichwa, kitu wangu on your shoulder, nianze kulia. I'm just feeling really emotional right now. Would you kindly hold me and keep me safe? Please?
Yeah.
Hafu nilie, nilie. Alafu after, nianze kukuambia about where all that came from. How many times can you put up with that? Coming from a guy.
I hope it will be like an everyday thing.
No, you want guys to open up about their feelings, right?
It's an everyday thing, that's a different story.
No, what will change about this guy
at the end of the day? You can't be miserable every day, can you?
No, it's just...
Because feelings za kulia daily.
Ana express his feelings. Kulia, kulia ikuangi. Kulia ikuangi tu ati mtu analia juu ya kitu mbaya. Kuna watu ulia juu ya kitu poa. Maybe anakuambia tu, I'm overwhelmed with feelings. I feel like crying.
No, the daily one won't work.
Kusema ukweli, na hii ni ukweli.
Because that women don't cry daily.
You guys, women prefer traditional men. Sindiyo?
They were more responsible.
No, wacha na story ya responsible. We are talking about for making relationships and marriages work. Yeah. Women prefer nyinyi ndio mkwe the emotional ones. Sindiyo? Mkifeel tu kuna anything in our mess, muna come to your rocks. And the rocks are the guys. Sindiyo? And when we do this, tunasahau wengi wale wase wenye they are not rocks. True or false? We forget those guys. Tunasahau wase wenye jamaa anataka tu kufeel emotional. Juu tunasema, what is a guy who's responsible? What is a guy who can be a father, can be a husband? A guy who keeps shit to himself, doesn't cry, he's always on top of everything. That's the guy women marry.
I've seen my brothers cry. I don't see anything wrong with
those
that.
Are your brothers. You will not
but
marry
still,
your brothers.
Okay, for me...
My sister has also seen me cry.
Yeah, for me, to understand men go through emotional stuff also.
Mm.
So, nikipatati unalia, I won't judge you for that.
Oh, come on.
But...
Come on. Naja,
when
let's
you,
be serious.
When I find you every day, I'll be like... Well,
let's be candid. So,
there's
let
a problem.
Let me,
maybe
let me,
you're going through something. Maybe
okay.
You're depressed.
Mm.
Then nafanya unalia every day because... Ata mtoya liangi like... They have a reason to cry.
Mm.
So maybe you're depressed and you're not here
every day. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Is it wrong or would anyone find it weird if a woman cried every day?
Yes, I'd find it
no,
weird.
No, no. Nasema tu dem to take it.
But
nasema tu dem to say ameka hapa kwa barabara. Yuko katu kwa barabara analia kila siku na anaamka anaenda home. Would anyone find that weird? From
yeah.
Standing point ya kulia tu,
yeah.
Who would find it weird?
In
which way? In which
weird.
Way? They'll be like, what's wrong?
Yeah.
People would come like, what's wrong? Can we help you? What is happening? What if they found a guy crying every day? What would they tell him? Cowboy the fucker.
Kuwa mwanaume.
Kwanza wanawake ndio kuambia, wewe be a man. Unalialia hapa nini? Hebu amka. What kind of man are you? Unashinda hapo unalialia. Abu amka tuende hivi. Hata anaweza vunjwa bana. This nigga will get his ass beat.
You guys should blame the society.
No. We are the
for
society.
For us, looking up to things they used to do that we expect you guys should have. Me the same truth in kama nini. When you look for a woman, unataka the woman to take care of you. A woman is responsible, right?
Actually, when it comes to that, unapananga, a lot of guys are wananga the amount of requirements women do. That's another fact. Yenye mi find surprising. Which is it's true ama it's not. Ni majama wangapi jamako na PhD, yonda natafuta tuka dem ocha, kenye kalisomadi class 8, and they make a wonderful life together. They have kids, they love each other, they compliment each other.
Yeah,
wako. Ni wengi, sindio? But when the shoe is on the other side, I digress though. Let's come back to this. Let's come back to emotions. So, kama history tumewatisa hiya umse mwenye amekuwa married to a woman who is literally killing him. Na jamaa, yani memtake that much. It has taken this guy looking like he's dying for people to say, yo, this guy has had enough. Lakini, and I kid you not, the amount of guys when you wanna suffer silently in relationships and marriages because there's nowhere they can go. And there's no one they can talk. Otherwise, you're going to
have a baby. See, you guys, you have key friends. Let's say if you're going through things, you can't come and talk to them.
No.
Why not?
Kuna vitu mimi na Den hatuwezi discuss.
If Den is going through something, hezi kuja kuongelesha.
Den, woka kunapigwa na Den, unaweza kama unisho?
Yeah.
Would you tell any of your friends,
yeah.
Your girlfriend is beating him?
Yeah, it would take some time,
come
though.
On.
It would take some time.
Goja.
Hey, it would take some time.
Would you tell your male friends, Den yako anakuvunja? Come on.
Hmm.
Come on.
Sasa unaona mtu zingine ni nyinyi mnajitakia.
Ah, sio kujitakia.
You can talk about it, but your shame naona mtapatiwa mnanyama.
Na sio sio shame tu ati ya
so
friends.
Then mbona uweze ambia
society
to take time ataona ma weakling.
So is
it
weak? Trade weakness to utter nothing. Tamwambia after some time.
Mm.
Banda kwa nimeteseka nayo for a minute.
No.
Even it peak.
No. I can make sense.
Then atata mimi.
Then bear. Ata atichukua hapa tu tunacheka. Nikitoka hapa naenda na kulwa beat. But yo yo one night Zed has been going through this for the longest time. Eh?
He lost an eye for it.
But say, he lost an eye to your dem. Na he had to be okay with it. Lakini kusema ukweli, there's a huge ass disparity when it comes to how emotions the women zoku are treated and how much light is actually shed on them as compared to men.
You men should start opening up to each other.
How open up about what?
Whatever you want to talk about.
No, how do we open up to each other? Kama nyi wote, ngoja the number one thing. The first thing yenye we are still held bado nyinyi mnatu force tushikilie. Ni the traditional standing za mwanaume.
No, you can open up. Kuna tuwezi niambia we can open up to them.
Hiyo ina shida. Lakini, me opening up to them will not change anything about how society views us. And by society,
at least,
I mean women. That's what I mean.
At least you've talked about it.
That's what I want to get at.
When it comes to men, you guys don't talk about it. Alafu, ikisha kwapo kwa social media or whichever place, mnasema tunahandle it vibaya.
Lakini so, that's what you are doing here.
Let's say,
men don't
andika
kitu
hapo you are depressed or you want to take your life, nini, wanze kuambua, hey, be a man and stuff.
How many?
Before you do
kwanza hao.
Before you even post it, have you talked to anyone?
Sasa unajua hizo ni, that's a very different category.
If you talk to someone, maybe when is a quad, but you post kitu kama
yoyo. Unachikicheke, criteria ya kitu kama kujimada, ni different na kitu kama emotional abuse in a marriage.
And kama then anona maybe one of his friends they man a date me some psycho some crazy amwambia nangi
ayo siwaambiana
yo
siwaambiana
picha kianza kuchapwa maana hata mwandangi mnaambia message zako umeshakwambia dem ni wrong number
hata acha hivyo
siwezi rudi kumwambia tu dem ananichapa cause you told
what hivyo unajua take issue. Do you know the biggest problem yenye inakuanga kwa historia ya kuchapwa ni nini? Hebu imagine boy na jamaa wako ina fight, sawa? And then the woman overpowers you. Unajeki? Unajua hiyo already kwa mind ya mwanaume ni kuchapwa. Kusema ukweli. That's physical. If she overpowers you, in your mind ushachapwa. Na hiyo ita change dynamics zote za hiyo relationship.
Na si kuna maendeleo ya wanaume somewhere.
Ah, ime kwa deep. How much money does it get from the government?
Mwendangi kwa mnaongea what you are going through. Sasa mtakwaje
pesa? Sasa tuta unajua okay, hakuna kuna kitu moja cheki, kuna kitu moja.
Ya wanawake ina work juu.
Juu
tunaenda na tunaongea.
No, sio juu ya hiyo. Juu it is the most powerful non-governmental organization in this country and it gets the most NGO money from any other organization. So usianze kuniambia tujua tuendangi tuongee.
Mwendangi kuongea.
Sio story na kuenda kuongea. Afu number 2, men are not all about talking. Sawa. So when you are talking about mental health for men, sio ati mtuambie tufanye chenye nyi ufanya, ati tuende tukae down tuongee. Hiyo itatusaidia. That will not help us.
Kuna places huko Kenya unaweza enda una break stuff na mavunja. Si iko sawa.
Hakuna utashikwa.
Kuna places
huko. Ni white people shit man.
Iko huko. Niona place.
Iko kadi. Iko.
Unaenda una break stuff una relieve whatever you feel. Unaweza fanya pia hiyo.
Yo guys, yeah, we having a really good chat. It's really awesome. Stay tuned guys, we'll be right back. Peace.